What is up, guys, and welcome back. Right, this is going to be the efficiency trophy guide. Now, what this requires you to do is to kill 5 enemies with your assault rifle without loading. Now, this is going to be fairly easy. I'm just going to show you the first place I was actually able to do it instead of just coming across random enemies in the wasteland. So this is the Doomsayer outpost, the first outpost that I got to, which should be the first one most people get to. Now, at the start, I was quite cautious. I didn't quite know what to expect, but there is a room just above me now, a large round room. And I was able to get the trophy easily with about half a clip remaining. So just go for headshots to make it even easier. And this might come naturally at a later stage. But I like to pump them out early whenever you can. So for this one, I head up the elevator. And the room is going to be right there. So check this out. So there it is, guys, fairly straightforward, not a very difficult one to get to, but all the trophies are like this, really, just a couple of things you need to do and pop, you've got a silver trophy or at least a bronze trophy. But there are plenty more collectible guides on the way, which is why I don't pick up any collectibles in this playthrough, because I've recorded all the collectibles for this particular outpost, which I will be uploading next. So the rest of the video, guys, is just the clearing of the outpost, so if you want to see some gameplay, go absolutely wild, otherwise I'm going to catch you at the end. there we have it, guys. I'm enjoying the game. After the last Bethesda, and I'm not mispronouncing that. I do call it Bethesda now because they stole money from me with that Fallout 76. But I'm enjoying this so far because of obviously id Software is a part of this as well. But there are loads more guides on the way, guys. I'm going to be chucking them out all week. So any questions you have, just ask. I'm always going to answer. So I want to say thanks for watching, and I want to catch you on the next one. You're making Mama Prowly proud.